just selecting my approach angles.
So guys, hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Josh Bennis on YouTube. Good evening, this is, as you can see, we're on the runway at Isle of Man here, flying a Flybe Dash 8Q400 aircraft back to Manchester. Journey today, approximately 34 minutes, should be about 32-34 minutes or so. Route today is taking off on runway 26 at Isle of Man, and we'll be turning left out of the airport to the south over the Irish Sea, and turning towards Blackpool, over Lytham, St. Hammond's, Blackpool Way, and then over towards Blackburn, Burnley, near Skipton, turning towards Manchester, and then over Hyde and into Manchester, over Stockport and into Manchester. So, it's me and my friend. He's on this evening's flight. We've got a 2Q400-8, as you can see, he's there, waiting on the runway. So, enjoy the flight, and we'll get started.
We'll go for altitude 4000, speed 250 for initial. Then we'll take direct heading 121. And I'll be using VOR DME approach 24 left. So if you just announce like a UCOM, I'll stop start 5 second track. Time Zulu 16:27. Turning left to 121 degrees. Ascending through 8000 to 4000. And speeding to 250.
See, we've switched the autopilot off now, so we'll start making the corrections. It's a bit windier here than it was in its speed in the UK, in the mainland today. So, I hope you enjoy the flight.
Servos. Hey guys. Daniel?
Yeah, go for it.
You're from Switzerland? No.
No, sorry.
Okay. I have a question. Is anybody to fly the Captain 757?
Do you mean the 767?
757 Boeing.
Negative. Have this 767.
What? liveries, but is anyone within their channel who fly this?
Is it Thompson aircraft?
It's different. It's different. I can choose that on my choice.
Oh, alright, okay.
I have a question to the...
I think he said Captain Sim.
Yes, Captain Sim.
Josh, have you got a visual of me?
Alexis?
Yes, I have flied it 5 times. I didn't like the plane.
No, I would only ask because...
I'm going to climb to 8,000, Josh.
Explain.
And what are you at?
Just
Alex, go
on. Left your channel.
15 it is.
User joined your channel.
Alex.
What are you at now?
Just right in the set book. I have traffic here.
User disconnected from your channel.
Sorry, what did you say? Yeah, what are you climbing through? A-Firm, we'll catch up. You got speed for me? A-Firm, we'll catch up. What o'clock am I to you? Relative, just position relative. Affirmative, I have no visual, I'll just take it, you're not lying to me. I'm flying the VOR DME approach, so the initial phase is direct to Manchester, and then it's got some vector approach for me. No worries.
Video offers a rich and engaging way to connect with your audience, tell your story, and grow your business.
John.
We'll be right back. never had before. No, 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 I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, 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 I get a good feeling, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Climbing just to 15,000, yeah. Confirm. Affirmative, we'll stay 15,000. Just gonna try and pop over to you a touch. A firm, have you at my 8 o'clock? Yeah, well, I was I said initially 4,000, and you just kept going, and I didn't realise you'd just gone straight for it. No, no, I know, but like I just meant initially, you know, as in after take. Yeah, I think I got that. I was gonna say 280 is not a bad cruise speed. Cruising altitude. Oh gosh, no idea actually. I would imagine the 747 is a lot higher. Purely because it's got four engines, if any malfunction, it's still okay. Yeah, I think it's probably a little lower than the 747, to be honest. Yeah. Is it? I was going to say probably the optimum is about 38, I would imagine. But, you know, if you're going long haul, whatever. Is it still climbing, that Thompson, or...? Where to? Manchester. Where is it over now? What, 43,000 feet? You can't be approaching Manchester at 43,000. Yeah, I was gonna say. Where is it? Yeah, but do you know where it is? Ethan. I'm going to begin my turn 23 nautical miles out. Turning left to approximately 09. Well, yeah, but I'll be, I've got plenty of space, don't worry. I'll be making a nice wide turn right round. It's about another, probably put another ILS on top of the opening. It's such nice weather though, I'm going to go in VFR when I get down. Oh yeah, I've got pole on my, yeah, I've got it. Are you heading for pole now, yeah?
User joined your channel.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, who is it?
Patrick.
Oh, hey, Patrick. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Not bad. Good night last night, then?
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, so I work in the whole follow me car system thingy in the rule.
I just had a slight run in with Ed, and I just thought I'm just gonna go away from the computer for a bit and just relax.
Oh yeah, that is Ed.
It was just kind of like you know, there's a few people jumping in follow me cars, wasn't a problem, and then he's downloaded this torrent thing, Dubai thing, right? And it's, the scenery is different, the taxiways are different. So he's going, you've just taken the wrong turning. And I'm going, no, I haven't. And then, so he goes, yeah, you have, turn right, turn left, blah, 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 blah. You know, and I'm like, I'm the follow me car, I've got the chart. And I was like, and I follow this taxiway, which I assumed would go to the end of the runway, because, you know, it's just dead straight, you know?
Yeah.
And I get to the end of the taxiway, It turns into grass. There's nothing there. I was like, oh, this is bloody good use.
Well, the way I did it, because that kind of bothered me, because I did not fall in car after like you and the other guy. What's
you
his
can
name?
See now we're just about to start ascending
well, you know,
to Manchester.
He wanted to fly, so I didn't follow.
So when we turn this right, so I'll
kind of
bother down to about 5,000 feet.
People
so
that did not or don't
merge.
Download it see it as a like Cessna. So what I did today is I took the car, like one of the cars that you have, and like when you go to free flight or when you're at an airport, there's like cars driving around. I took one of them. I modified them. I'm not able to drive it and stuff.
What's that?
What do you mean?
One of the cars from which?
From like just from Flight Simulator.
Oh,
I'm
right.
Gonna show you. Where are you at?
I'm just coming into Manchester.
Are you? Yeah, you are. Go to the website and like just tell Dave by what's it called? Gestion. Let me see. Like if you go on the website, if you're logged in, there's a tab that you can pull down from the top. It says open. You know, click it and then you can make a suggestion, I think, for events. So why don't you tell Dave that way? And you know.
No worries, I just need to descend a bit, so.
What's the freaking code? Can't remember it.
Echo Golf Charlie Charlie.
IG, okay. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to check stuff for me then, because I kinda wanna know if the light works.
See,
we're
just
crosswords
out to begin.
Well, like, first of all, like in multiplayer, first of all, if my whole thing works. Because I put like 4 hours into it, I'm not done yet, but I put 4 hours into it. And it would be awesome, because then everybody would actually see a car driving in front of them, not a plane.
Yeah, I mean, Dave was saying, if we can get. I saw this Mercedes Vito follow me truck thing on Simviation, and to be honest, it looks pretty, you know, it's small. I don't think the file's going to be huge, and I think that just would be pretty easy. And it looks like something Flight Sim has, so I'm not sure if that's what you've got.
Yeah, Stevens, we're a bit close. We're going to send straight down into Manchester. Send down to about 2,500 feet.
Well, right now it's not driving at all. And what the heck?
Is it working?
I know it's not doing anything.
Yeah, so
I'm
just about to approach
it too much though. Yeah. Why is it not doing stuff? Come on.
No worries, I'm turning on final, approximately 17 mile final, so you're definitely number one. I'll tell you when I continue my turn, I'll, what's your distance from the airport? A firm should be 6 mile track then. Ah, yes, have you in sight 10 miles ahead?
So guys, you can see Stockport's just below us, well, just approaching below us, and you can see in the distance from the airport, Manchester Airport.
You got speed for me? No worries, just trying to slow down.
User joined your channel.
Hey.
Hey, how are you?
Hi. What runway are you guys going to be landing at?
You can see now we're at stop, right, but we'll put the gear and full flaps out. So it's going to be quite. It's going to be better than the Thompson approach should be. Anyway.
Just alter my GPS mid-flight. So whatever you've got, I'm going to have to download it. But there is a nice Mercedes van follow me thing.
Yeah.
I think it... Yeah.
Hold on, I'm going to show you what I...
Just had a problem with the screen.
Okay, I basically...
Get down, flaps full.
Okay, we're
Golf Juliet Echo
here.
Charlie Whiskey on final runway 24 right to land.
Manchester Tower, Jersey, 6 Tango Bravo is exit runway 23 right on Bravo, because the technical ticket.
You got add-on
user joined your channel.
Do you have add-on scenery for Manchester? You say you see me as a Cessna. With lights going?
But he'll only see the Cessna lights because he hasn't got the thing downloaded.
Well, I actually use lights that, like, I use a car that everybody has in their flight simulator. And I use lights that everybody has in their flight simulator just to make sure, or I hope they would make sure, that everybody would see me as, like, the same thing because everybody, like, the standard flight simulator aircraft. Obviously, that's wrong.
Okay, Roger, follow the flight.
See if I can figure out
follow
why.
The follow me, which is see Cessna to the gate. Tom, Jersey 6, hang in, bro.
Nice long on Daniel.
Cheers, guys.
User joined your channel.
Well, Tom.
Ooh, and he's off at Foxtrot. Whoever's in the bell, you're about to ruin the entire flight.
Who is it?
Daniel, but me, you have no gear.
Nope, definitely have the gear out. I can assure you of that, I can see it in front of me. Look at that, 4 minutes good for time, Zulu. Well done, Josh. I'm going to come park next to you and take a picture.
So guys, thank you for watching this 5B aircraft today on this trip from Isle of Man to Manchester.
What single, I need to do, unedited. I'll get back tonight, right?
So, yeah, wait for the guy, my friend to park next to me, and then
I'll get back here for about half nine, right?
Keep on subscribing, keep on liking, keep on viewing.
Whoever else is on, hopefully Dave, Graham, maybe Phil, if they're in, pop on, or get in a Dash 8. Fly somewhere, line up, take a picture. Be amazing. Josh, have you got a different texture for Manchester?
That one.
Okay, because I can just see you like halfway in the terminal. That'll be why. No worries. And it looks to me like you're hovering about 3 feet off the ground. But obviously you're not. I believe you. Open. Have you got your doors open?
Bitte schön.
Thanks.
Sound muted. Sound.
Juliet Echo Charlie Whiskey shutting down on the ramp.
Okay, guys, thank you for watching this video, and there will be more posted today later on. Thank you very much.